dwelling of Mr. Harrington Kanoon at Fresno, California, in April 1939. He's going to play from the top of the instrument, the side away from him, which is the shortest side and has the highest pitched strings, to the bottom. These are the open strings with all the small bridges down. There is space for one more string in the bass, which Mr. Harrington doesn't use.